Welcome to NamicGreen. This is Thorsten. After weeks of intensive work and detailed reporting, we at NamicGreen faced a kind of, let's say, sobering reality. Despite clear evidence of water contamination threatening public health, the authorities remained silent. Our water samples taken from Son Serra de Marina and directly from the torrent near the wastewater treatment plant in Manacor revealed a dangerous contamination. Legionella, E. coli, and other harmful pathogens significantly exceeded legal limits. Despite informing health departments, authorities, and the media, there was no action, no response. The analysis showed Legionella causes severe respiratory illnesses. E. coli, a clear indicator of fecal contamination. Other pathogens found in concentrations posing health risks. But instead of action, there was only silence. It seemed the authorities were deliberately ignoring the issue to detriment of public health. Legal obligations. Authorities were legally required to act. The Environmental Information Act and the Infection Protection Act mandated clear responses. Yet none came. At NamicGreen, we saw it as our duty to expose these issues. Transparency and honesty are essential, but it became clear how little interest there was in addressing these urgent problems. The inaction of the authorities and the lack of media attention blocked any resolution. This indifference cannot remain the norm.